Ditto that. I served as well as a local legislator, the little teeny five-person legislator that we have, or seven-person as town council. I was on the Barrington Town Council for 14 years, 8 years as chair. I've also had experience on other boards and commissions, from PTOs all the way up to the State Housing Appeals Board at the state level, where I was an appointee of Governor Chafee. So I think the voters are lucky that they have two candidates who have lots of experience making legislative decisions.